Liz, thank you. Right now, rescue crews are searching for a missing kayaker in Putnam County, a man who disappeared on Saturday in a rain-swollen creek. Conservation officers say 27-year-old Robert Sims is missing. Officers say they found his kayak today in Big Walnut Creek in Fillmore, Indiana, but he disappeared around 9:30 Saturday night. The Department of Natural Resources says officers found Sims' kayak downstream from where he was last seen.